Two Franklin County fifth graders are recognized for their heroic actions after they jumped in to help their bus driver in an accident. According to the school superintendent, the bus driver had to swerve off the road to avoid hitting an oncoming car and hit a tree. As the bus driver was calling for help, the two students safely got the other kids off the bus. One student suffered minor injuries. The bus driver broke her arm and a finger. State police are now investigating.